All right, here we go, third take. Real quick, Ali. Got me breathing with dragons. I cracked the egg in your basket, you b***h. I'm Marilyn Manson with madness. Now just imagine the magic I like to ask is, don't ask for your favorite rapper.
He dead.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Church.
He dead.
I killed him.
Amen.
And this is rigor mortis, and it's gorgeous when you die. Ali recorded, and I'm Morpheus, the matrix in my mind. I'm out the orbit, you an orphan, and a hairdresser combined. I'm on the toilet when I rhyme, if you the shit, then I decline. I climax where you begin, and then I end on cloud nine. And that's important when you morph into an angel in the sky. And don't be forging all my signatures, my listeners reply. And tell me that you biting style, you got a hell of an appetite. And I'm a beer for a while, just buckle up before the ride. Or knuckle up if you can fight, we always making them duck or die. A suit and tie is suitable, and usual is suicide. See us, I just might investigate this parasite. That's what they telling me. Aim it at your celebrity. This is studio felony. Pharaoh got me so many and cool enough for the 70s. Payback's a legend. You been living in debt with me. Dead I'm Marlon especially. Leave a call on his mother voice. Mother say that he rest in peace. Big ol' chopper the recipe. Wrestling, that's irrelevant. Rather rest at your residence. Whistling to the melody. Couldn't think of a better D. Better be on your P&Q. It's just me, J-Rock, Soul, and Q. Solar system and barbecue. Nothing else you can do. Yep, yep.
Amen.
I killed him.
Amen.
Got me breathing with dragons. I'll crack the egg in your basket. You're Marilyn Manson. Don't ask me your favorite rapper. Yep, yep.
Amen.
I know. For sure.
Amen.
Amen. Got me breathing with dragons. I'll crack the egg in your basket. You're Marilyn Manson. Don't ask me your favorite rapper. I rap when they made them cast, but I captured the likes of NASA. My pedigree to fly faster. How fast are we to the pastor? We all are sinners. Once you send us the Bible study faster. Yo, hypocrite.
We got a little leak in the building. But it's cool. About to get on my cleaner. Yeah. That was a little leak. No. I really don't know what I'm doing. But it's cool.
Chris, you know, we out here about to get some little two-on-two right now. Just got to the gym, hit weight room, tried the gun.
It wasn't working for him, so.
We just about to get this two-on-two on, and we'll see what's up with later.
little something. So
getting that work in every day.
Wave team, baby.
Just finished this workout in the gym. Got some shots up, about 100 each. Now we just did some hills and ran the track. About to go get something to eat. Might come up here later. You know, on the grind.
These boys hooping at Sean's house, my boy. You know, here go Adam from earlier from the track.
What's up, y'all? It's Trey. I went at the last workout, had to handle some business, so coming to y'all now. Just a few things about the season we had. Well, 23-4, I think. Lost 3 games in the regular season. Lost to LeBray last playoff game. Best season in Beachwood history. First district championship win in Beachwood history. Things we can do to get better for next year, you know, play together as a team more, crash the boards a lot. We ain't gonna be that big. Gotta make it up with toughness and heart. Young guys gotta stay in the weight room, like Macy, Jalen. They get in the weight room, we'd be cool. Knock down shots, stuff like that.
Back at it, episode 2.
Wave team.
Through the lens. Got my boy Trey and Macy. We had a nice little workout, but they couldn't make it. You know, I was with Deson, Adam, Ty, Ronald, you know. But the season coming up close. We about to start getting real wavy out
here.
We
at y'all neck.
Hey, my boy, Wave team.
We at y'all neck. No. Ain't taking no L's. None.
Yeah, man.
Ain't taking no L's. None. Wave team.
Wave team.
No, you remember that time when you got busted?
No. But I got you back though.
No. But what about when I bust Macy though?
No, I didn't bust me.
Now what about when I had him on the skate? Hey, wave team.
Alright, so I couldn't make this workout this week. Had some things to do. People just don't understand the competition up here in the Cleveland area. We got Shaker, St. Ed's, St. Ignatius. It's just tough up here.
Beachwood. We get shifty.
But the first team on our schedule, Orange. It's our rivals.
Oh, that's a wrap. Oh, that's over with. Told y'all, we ain't taking the wheels.
All right.
Herb.
Yeah, about the Orange game though. It's the first game of the year, every year, rivalry, season opener. Sold out before it start. Tweet sent, everybody hollering, everybody ready. We've been working for it though. Got my young, have my young boys in the gym all summer, ready for it. What are we? What are we?
Wave team?
Wave team, baby.
Okay, who can stop us?
Nobody.
Huh?
I don't think so. I don't think nobody can
wave
check
team,
us though.
Baby.
Wave team.
You're too a little bit too wavy.
Wave team.
So I know you guys been hearing Wave Team the whole video, and it just really means just being able to carry the rock, being smooth and crafty. Definitely, Kyrie Irving is a great example of where the idea came up from. And Trey here, I've been watching him since I was in second or third grade, playing up at the rec from middle school to high school, and he's really improved, one of the best out here, best combo guards. Always just look up to him, and after that, I just really got the idea of Wave Team, so that's where it came from. And a lot of people ask what made me direct this, and it was just being able to watch these guys through the lens, of course, and being able to do something that I put my mind to and got it done. So now it's been something like huge now around the city, and hopefully you guys can share it with your family and friends and Hoopers in your city. But I think it was a success. Episode 1 was pretty good. Episode 2, I think it was great, so it's a good movement, and it's just Wave Team every day. We still get shifty though, don't get it wrong. I'm just waiting to twist it. It's Wave Team, baby.